Weather Watch 12 brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Spring into a new 2013 Cruise LS today. With a low lease payment of just $149, it's hard to resist. Add in a highway MPG over 30 and you have the hottest deal of the season. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Now we're going to be talking about a chance for some showers on Sunday, but not an all-day washout. And for the morning hours, if there's going to be any spotty showers around, I think it would be mainly west of Waukesha. So highlight, let's say, from like Fond du Lac, Dodge, also Jefferson, Walworth counties, from about maybe 5, 6, 7 o'clock in the morning, there might be a spotty shower that's moving through. So at 8 o'clock in the morning, that line of very light showers is up in central Wisconsin. We'll see some peaks of sunshine midday. Most of the rain threat west of Waukesha, even midday and afterwards. If we're going to see anything, it's probably after 3 o'clock in the afternoon. Very hit and miss. Many dry hours, many dry locations, especially for the first, let's say, half or two-thirds of Sunday. Here we go into Monday, very early in the morning. There could be some spotty showers around. And then once again for the afternoon, a shower or two. So the moral of the story is that we're not going to see an all-day rain. We do have rain in the forecast. You just have to keep an eye to the sky. Also might see an isolated thunder shower or storm for Sunday, but the severe threat is low, so the storm threat nice and low at a 2 for the back half of the weekend. 66 degrees at 4 o'clock in the afternoon on Sunday for the Milwaukee metro area, but if you're right at the lakeshore again, it's going to be much like what we had for Saturday. Temperatures in the 50s, Waukesha points west, low to possibly mid-70s, so away from the lake is where you want to be if you want to get into the 70s for Sunday once again. All right, 64 degrees at noon, some peaks of sunshine. Could see a few showers, maybe an isolated thunder shower move in after 3 o'clock, mainly for the threats on that. But even after that point, it's not a slam dunk guarantee. 65 degrees on Monday, a shower or two. Warmer on Tuesday, a very nice day there. The winds will be light, and then all of a sudden a lake breeze will develop. So that's 75 very early in the day, and then we'll see falling temperatures. 72 degrees on Wednesday. A warm front gets fairly close to us, but just to our south. So an east wind will keep us in the 70s. Once again, 80s just to our south that day. 70 degrees on Thursday, seasonal on Friday. And then an 80 on the board. We have to wait until next Saturday with a chance for some showers and storms.